Students, I am Dr. Harkamal Singh. Today we are going to study Fasciolopsis busci, the giant intestinal fluke. The Fasciolopsis busci is prevalent in Southeast Asia, especially in China, Taiwan, Vietnam, parts of Indonesia and Malaysia, Thailand and India. In case of India, especially in Assam and Bengal. This worm inhabits attached to the wall of small intestine of man and pig. It is also called Asian giant intestinal fluke. The prevalence of Fasciolopsis is related to the growing water plants and feeding pigs on the water plants. Now we will discuss morphology of Fasciolopsis busci. The worm has flat and fleshy body. It is 2 to 7.5 cm long, 0.8 to 2 cm in width and just 3 mm in thickness. Oral sucker is subterminal in position, subterminal and ventral in position. Ventral sucker is larger in size as compared to the oral sucker. Genital pore is present just in front of the ventral sucker. Testes are posterior in position. Ovaries are present in front of the testes. Now we will discuss life cycle of Fasciolopsis busci. As I already told you, Fasciolopsis busci stays in the small intestine of humans and in the intestine of pig. Fasciolopsis busci releases eggs and capsules with the feces of humans and pig. The feces containing unembryonated eggs, when comes in contact with fresh water, fresh or warm water, then it undergoes embryogenesis and hatch in 5 to 8 weeks. A ciliated Myracidium larva is released from the embryonated eggs, and Myracidium larva further enters into the body of next intermediate host. These are snails, mostly Planorobis and Segmentina genus of snails is infected by the Fasciolopsis busci. Then Myracidium grows into sporocysts within the body of snail, which produces in them radiae. Then radiae forms in them cercariae. The cercariae leaves the snail and insist on the leaves of waterborne plants, forming the infective larvae that is known as metacercariae. Metacercarias are present on the leaves of plants. They further enter into the body of next host when humans or pigs feed on the waterborne plants. An encysted organism further enter into the body of their next host. In the duodenum, encyst is removed in the duodenal region of intestine and further organism attaches or inhibits within the small intestine of humans. Now we will discuss pathogenicity. Organism is attached with the intestine of human or pigs. It may cause local inflammation and hemorrhages in the intestine. It may produce ulcers due to attachment on the mucosa and feeding on the epithelium. Heavy infection of Fasciolopsis busci may cause abdominal pain and diarrhea. The stool are profuse and light yellow in color. The disease is called Fasciolopsis. Diagnosis. The infection can be diagnosed by detecting the characteristic capsules present in the stool of organism. These capsules are detected with the help of microscopes or by forming the slides of stool. Prevention. This organism may be prevented by avoiding the products of water plants, and the products of water plants, if we are using, then it should be properly washed or cooked before taking. Pond water should not be taken directly without purifying it. Water used for cultivation of water plants should not be contaminated with the human feces. Developmental stages of organisms and snails may be destroyed using different types of chemical agents.